I feel like I was just on another planet.
Yeah. Pio. Yeah, 10 years after Son of the Father. If you was alive, he would be 62, 1958 born. That year, January 2010. Yeah. I had just entered Form 3. A week didn't even end from grandma's funeral. I was about going back to school when the news came. I remember it like just yesterday. Those were my yes days. I turned on my ears deaf. Felt like killing the messengers for bringing the bad vibe. I raised myself. Only these streets know the story. When I was we here, we gone through the hard days. They say stay calm, but I'm not calm yet. I'm not coming yet. Dree son, you were blessed. The son of the father, a decade later, you still here. Yeah, they still wanna steal what you instilled in us. We are the mentors. Still, the harder it gets, the more we get. Let them try to steal the instincts. Insects sting the stick. Your daughter holds this. Stands by us, the flag she never puts on it down. Your name she holds it high on the air, it can never be down. Young son, she dedicates her love for maniac to flow you with the passion, persistent like the parasites in the interstate. Interest for the interview with us, they just view us in the tube. If they have sights for our time to shine has come, stories of the beauty in storage, then they are here with us. They can't deny seeing us in the eyesight. Our sad vision of the real comfort zone, no longer on our sight. Tell them to say we don't like the button on the bottom, rising from the best all the way. They wanna ball in steel ball in the inner circle. Life was hard after you left, making the identity they didn't understand. Who I am, pointing fingers at me, turned on the best version of me. They can't afford it. Holy verses behind the bars. Every time I arrest them all on my mind, let them on my good side. The other side ain't safe. Otherwise, if you wanna be on our radar, Karada, cause we to meteka kasarani. Yeah.